What you see here is really Hebrew, but this is a demonstration of the left, leftists against Netanyahu, and what is written, all these notices, at Mishachtim, you're corrupted. Yeah, but definitely that, as you will see here, for somebody quite famous lawyer in Israel, his name is Sagiv, and it appears in few papers in Israel, by the way, also part of the demonstration. What you can see here, this is a guillotine against Netanyahu. Frightening, yeah. And this is demonstration are invited. So, really frightening. Now let us see what this doctor says. And we see that the codes that we find goes very much with this article. So this article by Dr. Chaim Zarpa, famous, and this is what he say, leftist fascism. So leftist fascism, there is no social, popular, authentic protest to be heard on Rothschild Boulevard. This is in Tel Aviv, which was the demonstration of the leftists. And this is what he says, there is only an uncontrollable desire to replace the elected government by illegitimate help to achieve the goals of the demonstration of the left. So this really comes again, different papers, and no doubt after seeing what is going on this demonstration, so much hatred and so on, no doubt that it's far away from being really true demonstration of truth. Now let us see what I looked for, and really it gives a lot of power to this article of a Dr. Chaim Isgav. In fact, we looked for best meeting in the Torah of demonstrations. In Hebrew is Afganot in black, Afganot, demonstration of the left, a small, by the way, the only place that this meeting appears, because not every meeting appears in the right way that you can read it. And amazingly, when it came out, it came exactly this here, which is very significant, Tavshinayinchet, 5778, which is the year that more and more those leftists demonstration came out very strongly, and as we see here, where it comes, which story in the Bible, in the Torah. So the story is about Korach. I'm sure it's about Korach. Korach was the son of Itzar, the son of Levi, and he and Datan v'Aviram, some other people, some people from the tribe of Reuven, they came up I protested against Moses and Aaron. Yeah. Today, Netanyahu, definitely not the same, but similar situation when groups, some of them are religious or partly religious, some of them completely secular, Datan v'Aviram, secular, the others, some religion. But, in fact, the most interesting is that there is a Kabbalah which says that Korach wanted that the left will rule over the right. Interesting. Now, these powers of Korach, which you know quite well, what was his punishment? He was swallowed with his group by the ground. And it is written that Moses did it because this rebellion against the Moshe and Aaron, against the authority, could bring to terrible disaster. So this is why the punishment was so severe. Now, by the way, Kabbalah says that Korach, this man, had the letter Kufresh to do with Amalekad, because Malik Oshel, Kacha Bedech, definitely this, which fights against the Torah. And here we have the Amalekad coming, Amalekhi, interesting. And also what is interesting, you have the heavenly minister of those left people, the Amalekad, which is Samael. Amazing, come in parallel, which is very significant, definitely. And then you have also the female, which you know, the allelit coming here, also allelits very interesting, all come together with the left, this left in Israel. And also we know quite well that these people want very much to help the Arabs, Ishmael, to give them the settlements, to allow them to have their country, even against Trump, who saw Jerusalem as the capital. So no doubt that really we speak about very, very dangerous situations that could be if really those demonstrations will be successful and to bring somebody from the left, because this is against the Torah, which clearly says the land belongs to us, that God gives the land. But if you don't believe in God, if you don't believe in the Torah, so Israel are concurrents. Yeah, and then situation becomes very bad, and they have to give back everything until 67. And this also, no doubt, that the Arabs afterwards will try to see they will get 47, because the Arabs really are interested in the land, not in peace, as we know quite well. So very important, significant table. Clearly, as we said, the Torah, which is the blueprint of creation, only once in the Torah, you have meeting of Afganota small, the demonstration of the left, yeah, quite small skip, and exactly the story of his Korach, who rebelled against Moses and Aaron, clearly showing a situation, and this kind of situation, this year, parallel. So parallel also very significant in Torah code, coming with the heavenly minister of Amalek and the Amalekite. So if one looks properly into this table, which is really Torah, which is a blueprint of creation, can understand clearly that only keeping the Torah, believing in the Torah, which tells us that the land was given to Jews, to Israel, definitely in conditions they will keep the Torah, the Brit, but this was quite a lot of groups are keeping, and slowly and more people become Balei Teshuva, comes back to Judaism. So important, very important, really, and significant table about the situation in Israel today.